Let us discuss a specific situation for electric field strength due to a uniformly charged disk which will act as a limiting case of a large sheet. Here you can see this is a uniformly charged sheet, and in front of the sheet if we talk about a point on its axis P, which is located at a distance x from the disk, we can directly write, which we already studied, we can write that as we know electric field strength at axial point of a charged disk is given as E is equals to sigma by 2 epsilon naught 1 minus x by root of x square plus r square. This we already studied in previous articles. And here let's consider a situation if x is tending to 0. If this point P is brought close to the disk, when x becomes 0, here you can see this point P will approach to the surface of disk. So in this situation, if we just look at the point P in a close preview, a zoom view, you can see at point P, it will behave like it is located in front of a very large sheet, because the distance of point P is negligible from the surface of this disk. So this disk will act like an infinite sheet at P. So you can say in this expression also, if we just substitute x tend to 0 on this limiting situation, E just on the surface of this can be given as x. If we just approach it to 0, this will be sigma by 2 epsilon naught, which is the electric field in front of a very large infinite sheet charge with a surface density sigma. Here you can see that in this picture, point P appeared to be just in front of a very large or infinite sheet having a surface density sigma, because the distance of point P is negligible compared to size of the disk. So we can say in any case for a finite charged surface of charge density sigma, due to this surface, electric field in the close vicinity at all points will always be given by sigma by 2 epsilon naught.